Sorry guys, I just turned it off by itself.
Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. And let's give credit to the defending. Antonio. And the pass not quite accurate. And a throw in then. Cristiano Ronaldo. The touch all completely missed time. And you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
And he can't be surprised. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Really bright looking attack. Can they forge ahead? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Tipman Rice. Vlasic. Oh, they lost it. Minutes it'll be. Twice. And a fine stop. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast with the opening. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Now you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. What you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
As well as the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having their pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly wants to show the grandchildren.
And they know.